Sir, my name is Edsel Carlos Cicillo of SMT2 Vitilgis, and this is my video and course outcome 2 assessment.
So in task 1, we are given the based on the given storage plan, check the cargo tank to be loaded for ALCO and AMCO, determine the line group where each tank belong using MT Crystal A cargo piping diagram. So in task 1, in cargo tank number for ALCO, is two center and 5 center for ALCO, and one port side and 1 starboard side, and 4 port side and 4 starboard side. So slope P, as we can see here, the given. And for line group number is group number 2 for 2 center. So is line group number 2 is yellow, so their color is yellow, so 2 center. So you can see 2 center here, yellow. And number on 5 center also yellow, as you can see in the schematic diagram. And then 1 port side yellow, so number 2. And what in the 4 port and starboard side is also yellow, so group number 2. And in slope P is number 1, slope P, slow port side. So this is slow port side number 1. The color for number 1 is green. So in cargo tank number for AMCO is 1 center 3 center 4 center, 2 port side and starboard side, 3 port side and starboard side, then 5 port side and starboard side, and slope starboard. In line group numbers, that 1 center is in number 1, group number 1, 1 center, number 1, as you can see, color green in group number 1. And 3 center is in group number 3, 3 center is group number 3, as you can see, color red. And 4 center is in group number 1, 4 center, as you can see, green. And 2 port side and starboard, 2 port side and starboard is on group 3. And 3 port side and starboard, as you can see, is in group 1, color green. And 5 port side and starboard side is color red, so in number 3. And slow port side is only in green, so group number 1. So in task 2 is we are given on a based on above task number 1, select the 2 most double manifold line number to be connected for loading EMCO using MT Crystal A cargo piping diagram. So the manifold that are most stable manifold for line number is the number 1 and 2. So in task 3, the instruction is create a pipeline plan using MT Crystal A schematic cargo piping diagram by tracing with color blue the pipelines to be used for loading AMCO using port side manifold, then circle with color green all valves in open position and mark X color red all valves in closed position. So these are all valves, so these are all closed valves. And as you can see, this is the port side manifold, the forward and the number 1, group 1, and number and the aft. So we pass over the crossover line, crossing to the down. And as you can see, when loading AMCO using port side manifold, is we have to go through the 2 port side, two starboard side, and there is only 1 center. We have to use a, we have to open all the valves here, as you can see. And we are also connecting to the 3 center, then back to the 5 port side and 5 starboard side, and then slope side. slow port side, and then all the valves that we are not connecting, are we have to close all of them. So this is the task 3, and in task 4 in discharging, so we have create a pipeline plan using MT Crystal E schematic cargo piping diagram by tracing with color orange or pink the pipelines to be used for discharging ALCO by cargo oil pump COP number 1, 2, and 3 manifold starboard line 1, 2, and 3 connections. Encircle the color green all bars starboard all valves in open position and mark X. So same as in task 3, we have to close all the valves that we are not using, so, and open all the valves that we are connected. And we have to color it orange or pink. So we are going to use a starboard manifold. So this is our starboard manifold using the number 1, 2, and 3. So we are connected and going to the crossover line to the deck master. And this is what they call riser lines. And this is what we call bulkhead valves here, and this is what we call bottom valves or the bottom lines. Then we have to go to the delivery lines here. This is the delivery lines. So this is what we call also a suction lines. Back to the riser lines, to deck lines and deck master. So as we can see, this is a discharging cargo for ALCO. So we have to go to the one port side, one starboard side, and there's only a two center. Back to the four starboard side and four port side, slow P, and going to the delivery lines, the cargo oil pump, then back to the riser lines, to the riser lines. So that's it. And we open all the valves that we have been used and close all the valves that we have been not used. So in task 5, we are based in your pipeline plan task 3, name the pipeline valves used in order from manifold connection to cargo tank. So port side manifold, so manifold lines, line of manifold valves, crossover valve, and then bypass lines valves, drop line, bottom lines, then tank valves, then bell mount. So in task 6, based in your pipeline plan, in task 4, name the pipeline plans used in order from cargo tanks manifold. So first is tank, then the bell mount, branch lines, bottom lines, bulkhead valves, suction valves, strainer, COP 1, 2, and 3, non-eton valve, delivery lines, riser lines, deck lines, master deck valves, crossover lines, valves, crossover lines or valves, and manifold lines or valves. That's it, sir. Thank you.